It's May 2015. Joseph McGuire is doing something he's done dozens of times before, a risky climb up a Vancouver building. But this time, it was different.
I was a little higher than halfway up. Got really tired. But I was very stubborn and determined to climb, so I just stayed there.
But he never made it to the top of the downtown Vancouver Fairmont Hotel. His nerve-wracking descent caught on video. McGuire only recently posted this video a year after he nearly died filming it.
Thank you.